I'm gonna go and look for another bed today. Like maybe a day bed or something. I mean, I have that credit card. I'm not gonna buy anything expensive. I'll try like Salvation Army first and see what I can find, you know? But I definitely need a smaller bed and one that's up off the floor because it's killing me. And then I'm just gonna let Al have this one because I just wanted out of here, and he's sleeping on a blow-up mattress anyway. I'm trying to make coffee. I went and bought decaf coffee. It's not really doing me any good. But I've been having anxiety, and I think it's from the coffee, you know, because I made it like really super strong the other day at work. Oh, I like literally had an anxiety attack from it. So, but anyways, good morning. What are you doing today?
Is there somebody in your house with you?
No, why? Why?